What is up, guys? Welcome back to Dan's Reviews, and today I'm back for the final video, and I cannot believe that we are here for the final video, because next Wednesday is going to be the premiere of The Plague Season 4 second half, so this will be our last discussion topic leading into The Plague, unless we do, you know, unless there's any new teasers released or anything like that. This will be our last video before, of course, next week, the premiere of The Plague. This one, suggested by Mega Matt, of course. This one, we're going to be doing the top 10 best episodes of the series so far. Okay, guys, this is going to be doing another video for The Plague, of course. This one, we're going to be doing our final video before, of course, the return of the series, which is going to be next week, which it kind of just snuck up on me, honestly. I kind of just, you know, with all the videos we've been doing lately, and I've kind of been like, holy crap, The Plague is returning next Wednesday. That is insane. So, this break has been super long for The Plague, I gotta admit, but I'm super excited for it to return. It's gonna be next week, and for anybody that maybe doesn't remember, yes, The Plague is returning next week. So, that is really, really awesome. A week from today, we'll be reviewing the first episode of the second half of The Plague Season 4. And if you guys want to see a reaction video to that episode, by the way, leave a comment down below and say, you know, yes, Dan, we want to see a reaction to the mid-season premiere, because I think a reaction video for it would be pretty fun to do. So I think we'll do that. I usually do reactions for premieres and finales of a lot of things, you know, either way. So if you guys want to see that, that's great as well. But yeah, we've done a lot of videos today. So of course, if you guys, you know, haven't seen any of them as well, I'll just mention real quick, we've done the 10 things I don't like about season 8. Of course, I wished all my fellow Canadians a you know, a happy Canada Day. And of course, we also did a video talking about the very first issue of the Negan Lives storyline, the Negan Lives comic, which of course is absolutely amazing, and you know, I'm so excited about it right now. I just want to talk about it all day, to be honest. But yeah, so but this video was suggested by Mega Matt, of course. So I want to say a huge thank you for suggesting what is the final topic. And yes, I will not be taking any more discussion topics for The Plague. That is it. That is the end of it. Next week we'll be starting off with talking with, you know, about new content, which is going to be really, really great to see. So I'm really excited for the second half of season 4, and you know, I hope you guys are as well. It's gonna be great, I know it will be. But before, you know, without any further ado, let's get into this top 10 list. So okay, so I'm just gonna jump right into it. We're gonna discuss, we're gonna talk about what are my top 10 favorite episodes of the Plague series. Definitely a list that was very hard to make, but I did it for you guys, and I hope you guys like it. And of course, if you guys want to leave your list down below as well, you guys can go ahead and do that as well, even though it's very hard, because the Plague has, you know, some amazing episodes. And yeah, anyway, it's an amazing series all the way through. So number 10 is going to be season 1 episode 3. So this is the mid-season finale called Goodbye. This is the episode where we get to see the death of Corey. Now, he is the first character death of this series that is, you know, like a main character death, and it really gets you. Every time I watch this episode over, which I've seen it a good amount of times now, it's just, it's really emotional, it's really well done, and I think it's an amazing mid-season finale, honestly, for season 1. I think it's a very underrated episode too, if I'm being honest. Number 9 is going to be season 2 episode 7. Now, this one is the episode where we get to see the death of Garrett, as well as Anthony and him go in there and take out one of Scott's outposts. Now, this was a really exciting episode. A lot of action. Meanwhile, as well, Blake and John talking back at the wood factory. Exciting action, shocking death, shocking moments, and amazing storyline. And I have to say, I think it definitely warrants a spot on the list. Number 8 is going to be Season 2, Episode 10, the season finale. So, this is the episode where we get to see the battle between Anthony, John, and the others versus Scott and his people, of course. Now, it's been a whole battle throughout the entire, you know, season 2, and to finally see it come to an end in this episode, I thought was absolutely amazing. And deciding not to actually kill Scott in this episode, Anthony just letting him go, and the return of Derek, I thought was really great as well. So, really, really great episode there. I heavily enjoyed the season 2 finale of The Plague. Coming in at number 7 is going to be Season 4, Episode 3. So, this is one of the most shocking episodes in the entire series. And honestly, it's so well done. The build-up, the just everything, it's amazing. And the main reason why this episode is on my list, and it's really just because of the shocking moment when we find out that John is actually the leader of the ninjas group. I remember my reaction to that. And honestly, I wish I would have gotten it on camera, because honestly, I was floored when I saw the mask, you know, come off, and it was like blinking off, you know, the mask and the face or whatever. And I saw it was John. I lost it. I was like, are you kidding me right now? You know, and he says, listen to my voice, idiot. Absolutely amazing episode. Honestly, that's the only reason why it's on my list. I mean, there's some other things in it too, but this was an amazing moment. Honestly, I absolutely love it. Number six is going to be season 2, episode 4, Hell's Bells. Now, this episode was insane. I mean, honestly, I've never been more on the edge of my seat in the Plague series, maybe ever, when I saw this episode. Scott was a fearsome villain in this episode. He really kind of became one of the more, you know, scary villains, to then kind of crazy to think that then in season 3 and season 4 he'd be the character he is now. But either way, this episode, I mean, the amount of character deaths, the amount of kind of just everything that happens, it's there, the intensity is there, and it really feels like our group loses in this episode as well. So very, very interesting stuff for sure. Number 5 is going to be, of course, season 2, episode 5, which is the mid-season finale. So this is the one right after. So this is the episode where Scott basically attacks the community in the tank, and I love this episode. I mean, the action, the explosions, the just everything about it, the, you know, intense, you know, scenes, it's all there, and it's really, really awesome to see. An amazing episode, and the music at the end, really great, as they take over the wood factory as well. Really great, and really sets up the second half of the season well too. Just an amazing episode, and one of their best, you know, one of the best mid-season finales the Plague has ever had. Coming in at number 4 is going to be season 3, episode 8. So this is the mid-season finale of season 3. This is the episode where we get to see basically Anthony kick out Derek from the group, and then they basically leave Anthony on his own. And we also see the death of the Olivia character as well. And we also get to see in this episode Derek kind of switch sides again too. So it's a very exciting episode, as well as when they're driving and they're trying to get away from Victor, and you got that really exciting music as they're driving away. I don't know if you guys remember that, but when they're driving away and you got like the like, you know, that music just gets me every time, man. I just love that music. I think it's an amazing episode, honestly. Really intense episode, really kind of emotional episodes at times too, when they leave Anthony, you know, and stuff on his own. Really just really, really great episode all the way around. Number 3 is going to be season 4, episode 5. So this is the episode where we get to see the double deaths. We get to see the death of Blake, and we get to see now I will say for this episode as well, this episode is really, you know, intense. It really has kind of that intense feel, but it also has the emotional, you know, aspect, and as well kind of a feeling of helplessness as well. And I don't know, I feel like this episode really warrants a spot on the list. Number 2 is going to be season 3, episode 16, the season finale. So this is the episode where Derek is killed, and it's also the episode where Victor is killed, and him and, you know, Anthony fight. And it's the episode where John decides he's going to turn against Anthony. So there is so much in this episode that you could make a case this is maybe the best episode ever. But honestly, I've done a lot of kind of going over the series, I've done a lot of kind of just, you know, rewatching, and honestly, I can honestly tell you guys that is not the best episode, but the best episode of The Plague is that the best episode is season 4, episode 7, the most recent episode, the mid-season finale. This episode is, it's everything you would want in a mid-season finale. It's exciting, it's sad, it's rewarding, it's everything. And it also ends that ninja storyline with John and them really well. And even though I kind of thought they'd go into the second half, I loved how it ended. I loved how the story went, and honestly, it's the best episode of the Plague series ever, in my personal opinion. So I want to hear your list in the comment section below. What are your favorite episodes of the Plague series? Are you excited it's returning next week? I definitely want to hear that in the comment section below, guys. And of course, if you're new here, click the subscribe button to understand my videos on the Plague. Follow Dan's Walking Reviews on Instagram, guys. And of course, subscribe to UndeadFreak78, of course, as well, the creator of the Plague. And I will see you guys really soon for some more videos on the Plague series. Enjoy the rest of your day, guys, and peace out.